Thank you, Holy Spirit, for all you brought us through to bring them here today. And thank you, God. The Lord says that the enemy's told you that there's some wasted spaces and places in your life. But God says, yesterday's rubble are today's raw materials for tomorrow's temple. And so I thank you, Father, that there's nothing that is a waste, that everything that the enemy is intended for evil, God is also intended for good. Same time, same narrative, same time space. It's not he's turning it into, it's at the exact same time. When the enemy was working, God was always also working. And I shift your mind to set your mind on things above and not on earthly things that you no longer can see. You're not even aware of what the enemy is doing because God is doing the thing. My mind has changed. My narrative has changed. My perception has changed. My perspective has changed. And all I know is that God is doing a thing in my life. God says all things work together for good to those who love the Lord and are called according to his purpose. And so I declare today that you see it. You see the goodness of the Lord in
yes.
Father, I bless her in the name of Jesus, from the top of her head all the way down to her toes. In Jesus' name. In Jesus' name.